Hello and welcome. Today we'll be talking about the shield, using it actively, and we'll be going through some very basic stuff in this video. We're going to talk about the strong points and the weak points of the shield. The shield is have a few weak points and a few strong points. If we look at the handle, this part of the shield is the strong point. You have a lot of force here, and in the bottom as well. On the side you have the weak points. It flaps very easily, and it's not particularly good for parrying. Also, you can parry in different ways. You can use the shield with a flat parry, which looks something like this. Or you can use the edge of the shield more actively, where you go out and catch the opponent's weapon with your shield edge. We're gonna do some of the techniques now. We also have a technique called the hand fan. It's a parry that's used offensively. It starts with the shield being down and we moved upwards in a rotating corkscrew kind of motion, like this. And the reason is we want to catch the opponent's weapon on the edge of the shield and move it out of the way, and also give us the possibility to lock his weapon down. My hand is pointing downwards like this, so the movement goes like this, outwards, in a rotating corkscrew kind of way.